had a great time.
To come here. I've wanted to compete in the Maccabi Games for many years to come.
It was the most amazing trip of my life.
And it's been just a smashing time.
Contribution for an event of great stature, and with that in mind, we have a person of great stature to address you all today. Please welcome the 29th Governor of this fine state, Her Excellency the Honourable Linda Dessau, and to follow with a vote of thanks will be Mr. Brian Swersey, the President of Maccabi Victoria. But firstly, please, the Governor.
The Maccabi movement offers just that opportunity, doesn't it? It encourages people to focus on connecting with each other, with the Jewish community, and they do that through sport. No doubt team members will experience that sense of connection with each other very readily, and now and soon with Jewish contemporaries from around the world and with Israel itself. Although tempted in this role to be focused at all times on Victorians, just on this occasion, I'm prepared to open my heart a little wider and to say that I wish all the athletes very well indeed. May your training be rewarded with your best possible individual performances. May you gel selflessly and well in your team endeavours. May you form new friendships and cement old ones. And may you see and learn more about Israel and enjoy safe and exciting travels. And finally, I wish every athlete and official of our Australian team, in accordance with the Victorian state motto, peace and prosperity at the 20th Maccabi Games. Thank you.
When you go to this Maccabi, the 20th anniversary of 1997, please remember those who've come before you. And in particular, Elizabeth and Greg, Yetty and Warren. Because their legacy is your legacy. Their dreams have now become your dreams. So when you compete, remember them and do your country proud, because we'll be with you. Travel safe, compete well, but most importantly, seize this very, very important day. Thank you very much.
To light a flame for those who lost their lives but are most certainly never forgotten, I call forward firstly to light the candle of Yetty Bennett, Tony Ahrens. To light the candle of Warren Zines, Sam Parasol. To light the candle of Elizabeth Sawicki, Michelle Tremigliozzi. And to light the candle of Greg Small, his daughter Rebecca Small, and Daniel Zaltzman.
I've got a lot of friends here that have competed at a Maccabea. You will have an amazing time. You will have an opportunity to form friendships that will last forever. And indeed, a couple of friends of mine that went to a Maccabea, 9 months later, came home with a baby. They were married. They were married. So, have a great time. Compete hard, compete well, but more importantly, enjoy the opportunity to be in Eretz Israel. Have an opportunity to take in the sights and know that when you're there, first and foremost, you're Jews and you're Jews representing Australia, as Josh said. Have a great time, but more importantly, win and be proud Victorians as you do it.
I am delighted to announce that the athletes selected to carry the Maccabi Australia flag at the opening ceremony is Jemima Montag from Melbourne.